How does vinegar remove yellow stains from white shoes?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Mix the baking soda and white vinegar together in a small bowl to form a paste. Dip the toothbrush into the mixture and apply the paste all over the shoes, scrubbing softly to remove dirt and stains. Allow the mixture to harden on the shoes.